I haven't done any hunting in a while. Gotta keep those. Gotta start using more arrows. Or throwing knives. I think those are useful too. Right, let's examine the periphery. Look for things to do. Besides poker. I'm not playing poker. That was dumb. We'll do more firewood. Why not? Dead wood. Hey, I didn't get any camp brownie points for that. Lame. Of course, I can't have a drink. That'd be too fun.
Howdy do, Arthur.
Beautiful night. Everyone's favorite uncle.
Oh, is that Sadie? Oh,
I don't know. What's the problem, Arthur?
I don't feel I understand.
Take it easy. I'm just needling you.
Oh.
Just stop being an idiot.
Well, that's impossible.
I seem to understand why they were born, but for me, it seems like I was born to hurt and suffer myself. That doesn't always seem like a really good reason.
That was exciting.
There was another way. But here in this land, I feel very stuck.
Oh, that's to Lenny. What else have we got? Oh, there's something else over here. I think that's the scout's campfire we can do stuff at.
I need a word with you, Morgan.
Oh, that's a horse. It's named Bob. That's kind of funny.
Arthur, we need to talk to you.
Oh, fine. Where's Bill? Oh, there. Right.
What is it?
We got something cooking you might be interested in.
Am I gonna like the sound of this?
Been cooking since Horseshoe, a but you went and kicked up all that commotion in Valentine. Now, we was preparing to rob the bank there until you got involved in all that nonsense, and I don't know, I just feel like it's unfinished business.
That wasn't my fault. It was just one of them things.
How come every time I get in trouble, I'm called a fool and an idiot? But when you get in trouble, oh, it's just one of them things.
It's a good point, Arthur.
A very good point.
All right, well, what do y'all want me to do?
Hit the goddamn bank with us.
You really think it's worth going back there?
Four of us can hit the bank easy, but I ain't gonna lie to you. There will be law if we linger.
Ready for serious?
No, just local boys being rounded up and pressed into action.
Meaning?
If we go in quick and quiet, we can hit it just fine. If there's four of us, I mean.
Y'all think it's worth the risk?
It's a bank, Arthur.
So? Is the take good?
According to the fella I met, yes. It's the end of the stock sales. Plenty of money and plenty of people milling about.
All right, I suppose it's worth taking a look at least.
Yeah, just wait go rob a bank.
In any case, I need to change out of these rags if I'm gonna be performing.
Okay, so Bill, this better be worth it.
Oh, it is. We put a lot of research into this one.
I hope so.
I got some booze and I talked to at least two fillers.
All right, let's go.
Wow, I'm looking dapper.
Mr. Morgan, Herr Strauss.
That man, the debtor, Thomas Downs, apparently he's dead.
Dead? Huh. Well, he didn't seem very well.
His wife. I believe he has a wife and child. She will assume the debt, of course.
Of course.
Then you can head up there and collect. We lent them a lot of money.
Okay.
Gentlemen, let's go rob ourselves a bank.
What's the plan, then?
Oh, well, we're gonna send Karen on in ahead as a distraction. Then we're just gonna rush on in afterwards. Just a small bank in a little town. Nothing that big in way of security.
Famous last words.
Just need to bring you along as a insurance policy.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Okay, let's move out.
Tell me again about this big can't go wrong plan of yours.
Oh, it can go wrong. Anything can, once the shooting starts.
Well, that's reassuring.
Like I said, we'll see how it looks. If we can get in all right, we'll send Miss Jones ahead to the bank. They won't recognize her.
I'll show you boys how it's done.
What are you thinking this time?
I don't know. Fellers always like the lost little girl, but nobody plays a drunken harlot quite like me. It should work.
Once she's got them distracted, we'll move in.
When I was scouting the place the other day, there was only a couple of guards.
We deal with them and any customers who are feeling brave. And you always fancy yourself as the vault man, right, Arthur?
I do.
Now I see why you brought me.
Hey, I'm more than willing.
Nah, best I do it.
Oh, and did Dutch tell you I've also been cooking up some deals with them gray boys?
What? No. What kind of deals?
See, you don't realize, Morgan. I'm out there putting in the work same as you. I've been drinking with them a couple times now.
That's hard work.
Seems they're looking for some extra security.
Yeah, I'm sure they are.
Could be something in it for us.
Well, just be smart about it. Got a lot of irons in that fire right now.
Yes, I know, Morgan.
Can't believe got me going back to Valentine.
Don't tell me it ain't hurt you leaving that bank behind.
Not really.
Work a town and not hit the bank? That's downright pathetic.
They're a little pissed at us.
I guess we went a bit beyond working it. We shot the place to hell.
You did, Morgan. Not me. I played it cool up there. Couple of punch-ups. Dealt with some O'Driscolls.
Ah, is that right?
Like I said, you mess up, it's just one of them things. I mess up, I'm the prize idiot.
What exactly have I messed up?
I don't know what to tell you.
Surprised you ain't already ripped me about that dynamite again. One mistake, and I'll never live it down.
What do you need? Pat on the back? A medal?
Just know I got the lead on this one.
We'll see about that once things get going. So, thinking this through. You rob Cornwall's train. We shoot a heap of his men in Valentine. We rob his stagecoach.
This is just dawning on you now?
And now, we're going back to the one place he knew where to find us.
That's the genius of it. Folk never look at what's right under their nose.
I ain't sure that's always true.
Well, it is
what's
often true, actually.
To you? You're getting real nervy in your old age.
The last few weeks have.
Forget about Cornwall. He can't have many men left at this point.
Well, that's a good point,
got
too.
Got a bit hairy in that barn, but we all walked away fine from that.
We have killed a
Didn't
lot of his
away
men.
With much.
If four of us could deal with them in Valentine, and four of us could deal with them after the coach robbery, I ain't too worried.
If you say so. We need to move quick once we're in Valentine. I'm sure they ain't forgotten us.
Of course! In and out! Dutch is gonna love this.
Dutch is gonna hate
Let's
this.
Let's get it done first.
Wow, it's a long ride over here. Full 10 minutes. Or 5 minutes. They're all gonna turn red the minute they see us.
Whoa! Keep it down now. We're here.
Hold.
They still owe us for those sheep. Hey folks, we're just here to rob your bank. Like the spooky, dramatic music. Do 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 do.
Good morning.
Hello.
Okay. Right across the street from
Let's
the sheriff's.
The horses here off the main drag.
All right, gentlemen, here we are.
Okay, get ready.
Hold on. I'm not carrying ammunition or weaponry with me.
Go to work.
Of course.
Okay, just my pistol. Alrighty.
All right, keep it cool and follow me, fellas. So, we never decided. Is it lost little girl you want, or the drunken harlot?
I think I'd like to see the little girl lost.
So even you long to save the fallen women, eh, Arthur? You break my heart. You really do.
If you're ready, get going.
Good luck, gentlemen.
We got this.
I doubt it.
Okay, we're going.
Hold on. Wait till she's got him reeled in.
Would you care to?
I was child, and it's. I don't want to go back to the workhouse.
Get your goddamn hands up! This is a goddamn robbery!
Nobody move!
Coward! Nobody move!
Don't make us hurt you! Here! Unlock the door!
What door?
It's
that
unlocked.
Door.
We're good.
Oh, you think we're here for fun? Come on. Open the goddamn vault. Open it.
Good man.
Come on.
How's it looking? Are you in?
Nearly. This son of a bitch needs to get a move on.
Okay. Okay.
Hurry up. Too goddamn slow!
I feel like he's fucking with us.
Strong, bitch! Hurry up! Come on!
Okay.
There we go. Out you go.
I'm in. Someone come make sure the suit behaves himself in here.
Open the lock boxes now.
The manager does that.
God damn it. Now what?
Guess I'll crack them or blow them up. Keep an eye out. I'll be as quick as I can.
Let's try to crack the safes.
All right, but you better be quick. You shut the hell up and stay still.
Rotation using the mouse will slow down when you're close to the right number. Nice.
Come on, come on.
How much time you think we got?
I don't know. Not much. It's taking too long.
How are you getting on?
Going as fast as I can. This is slower, but it's quieter.
Okay.
I hear people out there.
Me too. Boys, you need to move this along.
He's pretty good at this.
How's it looking there?
Good.
Told you.
Don't count your chickens just.
Hey, there's a fourth one. No.
Let me go. I won't say nothing. I swear.
Shut the hell up and stay where you are.
We're getting there. A few more minutes.
Nice.
That's another one cleared. This is looking good.
How much longer?
One to go.
Hey there.
Okay, you reckon that's enough now?
Maybe. It's never enough.
Well, I am ready to get the hell out of here whenever you are.
Oh, I missed. Oh, there we go. Cool. Wow, he is good at picking or opening up safes.
Last one.
Good. We gotta move.
I think we're fine. Come on, I'll lead the way.
Let's go.
Everybody, stay calm.
We didn't fire a shot either.
All of you count to 100 and keep your mouth shut. You understand me?
That's not going to happen. I think we should cheese it right now. That's the cue.
Over there.
Oh, son of a bitch.
All right.
Gee, wanted dead or alive. Again.
Get the hell out of here.
Although I think we got away with like $15,000 for that. I went the wrong way. Stamina recharge bit. Ah, oh, damn it. Oh, wow, they did something useful for once.
Come on, get across! Gotta beat that train, Morgan!
Move it, horsehole! Nice.
Thank you, gentlemen. That was...
stupid and dangerous. Thank you, Bill.
We're alive and we're paid.
Yeah.
I don't see the problem.
And that is the problem. Bill, this is a very good take. That you'll be happy, even if it did come with a heap of trouble.
Ah, it was fun.
Well, maybe you're right. Now, go on, get out of here. I have some other business to attend to. Don't
I do?
Directly back to camp, and make sure you ain't followed. Okay.
How much did I get out of that?
This is Downs.
You gonna tell me the take, game? I guess not. Guess this is still part of the quest? Sorry, doing this one-handed. That came out wrong. I'm eating. Back into I'm wanted territory. Ha ha ha. I forget why I'm going here. Oh, the family, that's right. Collecting on a debt.
My husband's not cold in the ground, and you come back here.
Yep.
Archie, I nearly paid off what was owed.
Your husband knew the rules when he took that money. Now, I'm real sorry about the way things turned out, but he had a choice. Ain't my fault about the way the world is.
He didn't have a choice. He was good, and he did good. There wasn't no choice in that. And you've as good as killed him yourself, and don't kid yourself.
Hey.
You had a choice.
You speak as if killing was something I cared about.
You ever wonder about eternity? You should.
I hope it's hot and terrible, Mrs. Downs. Otherwise, I'll feel I've been sold a false bill of goods. Now, please, give me that money. Either you got a lazy eye or lack of respect. Which is it, boy?
I ain't got no lazy eye. No respect for the likes of you.
Well, maybe when your mother's finished mourning your father, I'll keep her in black on your behalf. You think on that, boy?
Well, maybe you shall, sir. And maybe other events will transpire.
You best stick to them books, because mark my words on this. Vengeance is an idiot's game. Ah, Mrs. Downs, thank you for your punctuality. It's next to godliness, isn't it?
That's cleanliness.
I'll take your word on that. Good day.
That kid's gonna go get a gun. Quest complete. I want my money. I'm back. $15,000? Whoa!
Evening off.
I didn't loot all the safes? What did I miss? I'm really tempted to replay that. Let's replay that. Yes. I want everything in those safes.
We got something cooking you might be interested in.
How do I skip this dialogue? There we go.
Been cooking since.
Sorry, guys. I really thought I got all the safes. I really want that money.
Follow me.
That's not a small amount of money. We're talking like $3,000 or $4,000.
So, tell me again about this big can't-go-wrong plan of yours.
Oh, it can go wrong. Anything can, once the shooting starts.
Well, that's reassuring.
Like I said, we'll see how it looks. If we can get in all right, we'll send Miss Jones ahead to the bank. They won't recognize her.
I'll show you boys how it's done.
What are you thinking this time?
I don't know. Fellers always like a lost little girl, but nobody plays a drunken harlot quite like me. Nita should work.
Once he's got them distracted, we'll move in.
When I was scouting the place the other day, there was only a couple of guards.
We deal with them and any customers who are feeling brave. And you always fancy yourself as the Vault Man, right, Arthur?
Now I see why you brought me.
Hey, I'm more than willing.
Nah, best I do it.
Oh, and did Dutch tell you I've also been cooking up some deals with them gray boys?
What? No. What kind of deal?
He's like, what? See,
you don't realize, Morgan. I'm out there putting in the work same as you. I've been talking with them a couple times now. Seems they're looking for some extra security.
Yeah, I'm sure they are.
Could be something in it for us.
Well, just be smart about it. Got a lot of irons in that fire right now.
Yes, I know, Morgan.
Can't believe you got me going back to Valentine.
Don't tell me it ain't hurt you leaving that bank behind.
Not really.
Work a town and not hit the bank? That's downright pathetic.
I guess we went a bit beyond working it. We shot the place to hell.
You did, Morgan. Not me. I played it cool up there. Couple of punch-ups, dealt with some O'Driscolls.
Ah, is that right?
Like I said, you mess up, it's just one of them things. I mess up. I'm the prize idiot.
Correct.
Bill,
I didn't get all the safes. It said I got, like, didn't open them all, so I'm going back.
Again. One mistake, and I'll never live it down.
What do you need? Pat on the back? A medal?
Just know, I got the lead on this one.
We'll see about that once things get going. So, thinking this through. Rob Cornwall's train. We shoot a heap of his men in Valentine. We rob his stagecoach.
This is just dawning on you now.
And now, we're going back to the one place he knew where to find us.
That's the genius of it. Folk never look at what's right under their nose.
I ain't sure that's always true.
What's happened to you? You're getting real nervy in your old age.
The last few weeks happened.
Forget about Cornwall. He can't have many men left at this point. Got a bit hairy in that barn, but we all walked away fine from that.
Didn't walk away with much.
If four of us could deal with them in Valentine, and four of us could deal with them after the coach robbery, I ain't too worried.
If you say so. We need to move quick once we're in Valentine. I'm sure they ain't forgotten us.
Of course. In and out.
I don't know.
Dutch is gonna love this.
Let's get it done first.
I have explored this much. However much that is, I has explored that. Praise from Caesar!
Yay!
Oh, cool. Very nice.
Keep it down now. We're here.
Okay, get ready. Huh?
Go to work.
Of course. All right, keep it cool and follow me, fellas.
Don't you have a question to ask me? Fitz McGee.
So, we never decided.
There we go.
Is it lost little girl you want, or the drunken harlot?
Lost girl.
I think I'd like to see the little girl lost.
So even you long to save the fallen women, eh, Arthur?
Nice touch. She buttoned up her blouse.
You break my heart. You really do.
If you're ready, get going.
Good luck, gentlemen.
We got this.
What's really surprising is I do. I mean, I actually did this on the first attempt.
Okay, we're going.
Hold on. Wait till she's got him reeled in.
Would you care to?
I'm a child, and it's. I don't want to go back to the workhouse.
Get your goddamn hands up! This is a goddamn robbery!
Nobody move! No word up! Nobody move! Don't make us hurt you! Here! Unlock the door!
Okay, the door's unlocked.
Well, you think we're here?
Let's go, good sir.
Open the goddamn vault! Open it!
How's it looking? Are you in?
Nearly. This son of a bitch needs to get a move on!
Okay, okay.
Come on. You got damn slow!
Come on.
Son of a bitch, hurry up! Come on!
Okay.
Ting! Now, how many safes are there? Ah, I missed one on the side.
Sure she behaves himself in here.
Come here. Open the lockboxes now!
The manager does that.
God damn it! Now what?
Guess I'll crack them or blow them up. Keep an eye out. I'll be as quick as I can. Yeah, I think I should be able to crack these.
All right, but you better be quick. You shut the hell up and stay still!
Hey, keep still. If I see that leg move again, you get a bullet in it.
How much time do you think we got?
I don't know. Not much. This is taking too long.
No, it's not. Keep your pantyhose on. See, that's an extra $3,200.
Going as fast as I can. This is slower, but it's quiet.
Okay.
I hear people out there.
Me too. Boys, you need to move this along. I'll go check the front.
Hey, watch him there.
Don't worry. I see him.
How's it looking there?
Good.
Told you.
Don't count your chickens just yet.
Please, let me go. I won't say nothing. I swear.
Shut the hell up and stay where you are. Bill, I'm going there.
We're getting there. A few more minutes.
That's another one cleared. This is looking good.
How much longer?
Nearly there.
Okay, you reckon that's enough now?
Maybe. It's never enough.
Well, I am ready to get the hell out of here whenever you are.
I want all the money. I don't know what your problem is, dudes. If we're here to rob a bank, we might as well rob the bank.
Last one.
Good. We gotta move.
There we go. $5,000.
I think we're fine. Come on, I'll lead the way.
Let's go. Everybody, stay calm. All of you count to 100 and keep your mouth shut. You understand me?
Don't mind us just walking along.